You wonder what happened. Go to the bank, and all of a sudden someone else wrote it and must have bought about $200-$300 worth of stuff. It's one of those things that you just can't get over, and it's hard to recover.